So get this. A few years ago, a crocheter asked me, "Can I please recommend more crochet yarns instead of knitting yarns?" I'm like, "Okay." I like yarn is yarn is yarn. I don't get it. So I like just responded saying, "I don't know what you're talking about." So anyway, this past week I contacted yarnspirations.com and I said, "I'm really kind of confused about this one brand because it's been discontinued, but I really like the patterns. Can you recommend something else?" And so I've been knitting away for almost 2 months now, and I have found that the yarn that I really don't like in crochet, I absolutely adore in knitting, which leads me to part number two.